Welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG Chick. We are in Ockbar, I believe. I hope so, because that's where I want to be. I decided to leave from the Esper Mansion because the first dungeon that we want to go to is actually really close to Ockbar. It's basically straight west. That was Ockbar, right? Ockbar, good. Now, I got a lot of soul atomizers. Well, I got a few soul atomizers, which gets rid of negative conditions of various types, I suppose. Star atomizers, which completely heals the entire party, I have found out. And moon atomizers, which revives a fallen member. So if Anne doesn't have the technique points, or Anne is the one who needs to be revived, which would be very likely, we can use that. Oh, more of these gory rabbits. I can't stand these things. They're the most disgusting things I've ever seen in a JRPG. He healed it for 0 points. Nice. Just kill the stupid thing. Thank you. So we're heading to, Minobe? To get the Namet, which is a kind of helmet. I'm gonna start out just trying to keep everyone as healed as possible. And here we are. Boop. Minobe Tower, first floor. Don't let the peaceful music fool you. I wonder if we can use this here. I want to use a hesitant ocarina to try to get far as I can. Because from what I hear, things get really tough. Oh, no, no. I just wasted that. Not hesitant. Now that I've done that, I want to make sure I have more of them. I want to use a, covert ocarina. I need at least one more hesitant to get out of here. I do, okay. Now, the covert is somewhere. I keep wishing this was the way to sort this, guys. Okay, good. Let me use it. Alright, so probably inside the dungeon it won't. Okay, so I think I'll go straight forward and it's basically like a C on its round part. You guys can see since I have the ocarina. We gotta go all around this thing and in the top. And take these stairs, which seem to go nowhere, but they do go somewhere. Oh my, I have to come all the way around. I'm just gonna save, because we might fall. What is this thing? Nothing? Wait, I'm trying to hit a button. Hold on a second. It's nothing, okay. Gotta go all the way around. Ocarina's gonna run out. Okay. 12,000 Seda, nice. And then back up all around. We're gonna get hit any moment. I gotta go past this. There's two items in here, guys. It's just one item we want. Death Inverter. Okay, so he's the giver of life. If he inverts death, right? Something I can think of just to attack the damn thing. And miss. And fail the defense. Ooh, 95? I think... Take a look at this thing. 201. Eh. For Anne. We can actually use her Snow Crown as a D1. So let's do that. Let's do that. Return of the Living Dead reference. Kind of obscure. It's almost dead though, this thing. But it is going to attack again. And I didn't even see that. Well, we're not doing that bad. I wonder if it'll let us use a Covert Ocarina again. I did use two items, okay. Need over 100 points back. So I could use two of these for 14, or just this one. Oh man. Can I use it again? We're about to get hit. I'm thinking we can't. Look at all the star atomizers I got, guys. It heals us to complete full. It lets us use them. Okay, cool. This makes it easier for me to show you guys. Unless I don't die. Four, tower four. We have to go all the way around more. Now if you could just go forward that way, you end up going back down the stairs. Which is annoying. Well, those things are okay as long as we only have to fight one of them. Which, now that I've said that, we probably will have to fight another one. We're getting close. Here. Oh wow, we got it. Knee helmet. Now I don't know, we have to hand in these things or just be... Just have them. What it says. Knee series helmet, unknown defense. Oh, what makes his luck go down? But his defense goes way up. I think possibly Kynes can use it as well. I got rid of a lot of stuff, guys, that our non-participating team members are wearing. That actually clutters up your memory, even though, I mean, your inventory slots, even though they're all the way back at the house. What do you think? Oh, I forgot to change his that's why he's better. Hold on a second. I knew I'd forget this too. He's still wearing the magic hat. Oh, I guess it's the magic hat that brings luck? Well, he should be wearing this. And since he is tougher, he has considerable amount of points more than Kynes. I'm gonna give this to Kynes. So he can warp out of here. That wasn't that bad, especially when we're using those items. Okay, we're going back in now to get the Nay Crown, which is a few extra steps, but it's not bad. We have to take this one on the side. And from here down through, I'm gonna fight a few battles because I'm sure we'll need the money and the experience, especially to fight our two bosses at the end. Wait, where are we? I'm not sure I took it the right way here. Wait a second. Oh, wait. Okay, I know where we are. We have to go all the way down and around. These things look very fearsome. And I think we go in here. Yep. Here is easy, just go right over to that stairs. Ooh, a Magio Mage and Dragon of Hate. Oh boy. Who do we take out first? Very high. Let's take out the Dragon of Hate. Seems like a good idea to me. Since Anne stinks at fighting anyway, we're just gonna have her use the D-Wand from her Soul Crown. This might hurt. No! Oh! 118 points. Sorry guys, this is probably very loud. Now, the stinks is that we're not fighting robots now, so we can't paralyze these things. You know, I'm sure someone else is gonna get beat down before I can use it. Let me have Eustace use a star atomizer. I don't know if it's like a special. Well, it heals full, right? So I don't think it makes a difference. Where do you point it, really? Oh no, attack the dragon. Well, we might take it out this round. Anne, what you can do, Anne? Cast fewer, huh? He healed to zero! We have not attacked you yet, you stupid thing. Oh! That wasn't as bad. Oh wow, 6 points. Yeah, the entry level fire spell is not very effective anymore. Oh right, yeah. Last episode she did actually get a new technique. Increased defense of one ally shuts. Increased defense of all allies. Magical barrier. So schneller. Well, that's like German. Increases agility. He keeps healing zero. I thought wizards were supposed to be intelligent. Now you heal yourself, but you probably won't. You probably just attack us instead. Well, this time he actually did heal himself, but we did more damage in one hit. And then killed you. Level up for Anne, nice. Okay, so we're headed to this stairs. Let me just see where we are. Remind myself. Right, okay. Oh, wait. 18,000 Macedo. Almost missed out on that. And another battle. How could we pass that? Preemptive strike. Oh, good. Darkseid? Oh, my. We're fighting Darkseid himself, guys. From the DC Universe. Just waiting for that Omega effect to come out and kill us all. I should have put this up already. D1. Oh good. Most of 209 points. This thing's almost dead. Yay. So the star atomizers are 1,000 points each. Okay, so we're over the, if I remember right, the moon atomizers, the resurrecting ones are like 12,000? It's insane. Right, there's the item. Okay, we're going up. And from here, just going up around this crap. That brings us back down to 3F. Now we just go down here. This isn't that bad, we're almost there. 3 dark sides? Can we withstand 3 dark sides? I forgot to heal Rutger. Hold up. No crown. Sweet. That sword's kicking butt now. It's just no good against robots, I guess. Oop, I missed that. The glow hit it. Ah. No excuse for that one. So we're all gonna wanna hit this one, since it's the weaker one now. I'm not going to bother with fewer, that's stupid. Although maybe that thing, since it's a dragon... Was I using it on a dragon? It's not susceptible to a fire element? Nice. Bye-bye. Yay. Missed. I like it. Together with his sword doing 200 points, we might kill it this time. Ah, oh, not as much. Like how that sword just appeared. It's like an energy. It's like made of energy. 27 points. Take it downtown. Level up and new technique for Kynes. I wonder if you can see it from here. We can't see any of his techniques from there. Oh, it's this. Okay. Now, unfortunately, you can't see what they are. Gizzard Gauge, I think, is a new one. Which is a... It's another robot technique or NASA gauge. I think I missed both of them. So, other than the robots, the only thing he has, it's not robot related, is the Fewer, which stinks. Zond, which is a first level. Gazond is a, I forget, is that Thunder? And Gizazond might be wild. Gizazond might work. And Zan and Gravito or Gravito are entry level, so down. Now back to the first floor. Oh, we're just about there. The Nay Crown! Yay, we're done. For now. This is 1 out of 4 dungeons, guys. And this, I think there's 2 items in every one, I'm not even sure. Nay Series Crown. Now, do we even have anyone can use this? Maybe Anne, yes. Nice, she needs that. Pretty sure no one's gonna wear it. Let me just double check. It'd be kind of be silly for them to be wearing a crown, but you never know. Yep, just for Anne. Still unknown. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here. Don't use an item when you can use your techniques. Cool! We've actually got 2 items. 1 out of 4 dungeons complete. Now this might be a shorter episode, guys. I'm not gonna cut anything out because we didn't have that many combats. We kind of avoided some of them. So I'm just gonna leave this as is, and yeah, that was... what the hell? Minob Tower. Thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.